SPCA Cincinnati searches for clues after a dog is found in a trash bag. The bag was found in the middle of Werner Avenue in Mount Healthy at about noon today. Investigators say the dog's leash was still attached and he seems to be injured. Officials are hoping for any tips about the dog or the owners. If you know anything, call SPCA at 513-825-2280.